Hello everyone and welcome back to Ark Survival Evolved. Fraz here and Shellock.
Hello.
Member of the Pranan War.
Where?
It was towards the right area.
Towards the right area. Durden. 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 Durden.
Oh, it's fucked. It's the only one, it seems. You killed it?
I got it. Yeah, badass. Drag that body. Yeah, oh my god, it nearly murdered me though.
Yeah, the hit like trucks.
It's freaking level 20. It was anyway, now dead. I quickly need to grab some stone and some flint just to repair my axe.
Same.
And my pickaxe. Well, there goes my pickaxe.
I can give you.
For sake.
Well, I can give you. Some...
Literally one hit.
I can give you some flint.
Oh, I should be good. I've repaired both of them now, so I'm all good.
I got another piece of metal. What the hell?
Yay. Metal is most prominent in normal rocks, but
I need wood and thatch actually to repair them. God dang it! Give me a tree.
I just a tree or something. I'm gonna try and get some fiber to repair some of my stuff too.
Dun, 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 dun.
Give me some berries. That's good. Right, eat me some berries.
Hi, Parasaur, don't hit me.
I'll run away if anything, you'll be fine.
Right. By the way, see my pickaxe? Oh, no, never mind. It's doing something weird, but not doing something weird. I should really put these torches out while I'm here.
Probably. I'll leave my gloves and stuff.
But, save some of the wood.
Yeah, that's what I mean. If I start doing spark powder, it runs for a lot longer and it's quite easy to get and doesn't use our resources for building.
Right, where are we going? Up to the hills?
Follow me. Have your spears at the ready.
Oh, the little guy over here. The Mephrodon thingy.
Where? I don't know where you are. I don't have a massive thing above your head.
Stay out. Get back here.
Oh. Where are you?
Oh, okay. You're not happy.
Oh, that doesn't sound good.
Oh, you're not happy. Ow.
What are you doing?
Ow, getting eaten. I'm coming to you. Hi.
Oh, hello.
Hi.
You having a problem there?
Yep.
Oh. That looks unfortunate. That looks kind of painful, actually.
Yeah, it's about to kill me, by the way.
Seriously?
Yep, this thing has a quite high level. It's also broken my bones, so I can't hide. What?
Fucking yes!
What did you do?
I stabbed it with my spear.
Oh.
I knocked it all the way over here.
Jeez.
Did it land in the water? Oh my god, it did. Right, you see where I am?
Yep.
It landed here.
What? Why?
I'm encumbered, apparently. Great. So, may as well harvest it.
I've got two dodo eggs left as food, but I should be okay.
I have some meat. You want some meat? I'm just going to very quickly repair my gloves. It's not craftables at all. We're doing repair gloves. Big hulking body. Right, heading back up the hill after retrieving the corpse of the Dimorphodon. The Dimorphodon?
Yep.
Sweet. Right, where are you compared to me?
Straight ahead of you.
Straight ahead, gotcha. Okay, now where are you?
Straight up.
Going up?
I'll try and jump.
Yeah, I see. There you go. Oh my god, you're a lot further than I thought you were.
I've got no food. Oh well.
Do you want some food?
Yeah, please.
Okay. Right. Hold here. Drop.
Edibles! Edibles!
Six meat.
There we go.
Okay. What have we got here? Anything? Doesn't
look
like
metal.
Is there actually... Oh my god, there actually is as well. Yeah, grab
right
that.
Here.
Definitely grab that. Stone, 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 metal. Yay, stone.
I'm getting nothing from this, by the way. I'm hacking this and it's like giving me nothing. Is it because
using
you're...
a pickaxe? Yeah. Maybe, actually, yeah. I got one metal from that, mostly stuff.
I got two.
Okay, well, good to know this progress.
I see Sandy Beach.
Well, okay, let's go. I need to find a way if I can put like an icon above your head like you have for me. I don't know if there is or not, but I might look in the configs later. Don't go too far or too fast, because we don't know, one, what's about, and we don't necessarily know our way home.
Yeah, good point. I see Brontos.
Let's go to the beach. Parasaurs. Parasaurs are good. Speedy bugger.
One of those oviraptors.
Do you want to kill the speedy bugger that's over here?
Where?
Just come to me. I have eyes on. Two, in fact, two speedy buggers.
Yep. Oh, sweet Jesus.
Where are you?
Come down here now.
You on the beach?
Yes.
Coming. One, we'd like two, to see some. Three Brontos?
Yeah, but that's not what the thing is. Over this way. You know where I am? Yeah. Have a look in the water.
Is that a Spinosaurus?
Was versing off against Stegos.
Huh. Well,
there was four Stegos there.
Was being the optimal word there.
Mm-hmm.
Was.
Yep.
Well, we got three Brontos, which is pretty cool.
That Spino has ate all the Stegos, by the way.
I'm not surprised by that. Do you want to go kill the elephant thingy that's over there?
Yes.
See, that will give us a whole bunch of meat. I'll let you go
no.
first. Mr. Piranhas.
No.
The mini piranhas. Oh, hello. Ow.
Yep.
Yeah. Oh, Christ, hello. There you go.
I'll check if there's any more.
Should I harvest it, Wing? Okay, I'll harvest it. It's five meat. Five raw meat. I don't see any more piranhas.
Same. I was wondering where that Stego Spino is.
Yeah, it's downriver, it'll be fine.
Let's get white spots. Oh, no. Ah! Where'd they come from?
Oh, my broke my spit. Oh, no. Wait, they don't come in the water. Get into the water.
You were saying?
Oh, they didn't come. Okay. Hey, you killed one. No, you did. Oh, I killed one. Oh, no.
What?
The spear broke.
I gave you three spears.
Yeah, they all broke. Meat and hide, meat and hide.
Raw meat. Where did elephants under the Brontos, by the way?
Oh, damn it. Anything else of interest from over here? There's elephants across the river on like our normal side of the river. And that's what? 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 Where are you?
You can go that way if you want.
I'm good.
There's a T-Rex now eating the steak.
It's beacon. Bacon, we should go now.
Beacon where?
On our normal side of the river.
Oh.
Across the river.
Oh no, this T-Rex has came up this way.
Across the river. Quickly.
Where's the Spino? The Spino's also coming up this way.
Yes, run away. Speedy buggers. Elephants. Please let nothing go wrong.
Where have you gone?
I'm into the forest.
Why?
I'm trying to... There's a beacon. I saw a beacon. It's a white one.
Get back here. Get back here. Oh my god, the elephant is so fast. Yes, back here. Aha. Aha. Oh, broke. All right. This thing doesn't want to pass out. There we go. Dead now. Hide, hide, Romy. Hide, hide, Romy. Hide. Stop rolling down the hill.
Still going on this rock, apparently. It's a very dense rock.
I get 19 raw meat and like 8 hide.
It's pretty good.
Where are you?
Hacking away at a rock that seemingly won't die. It's incredibly dense.
What's it giving you?
Metal and stone. Still going. There we go. Jesus.
Right, I've got like hundreds of raw meat right now and 25 hide.
Let's head back. Oh, I'm on your raptor. I thought it was a normal raptor then.
Bye!
Hey, wait, wait, wait. Beacon.
Where?
Over here.
Ooh, white stuff.
What was it?
I got more campfires.
Okay.
A couple of water skins, a sleeping bag, and loads of berries. There's okay. Also two spark powder.
That's pretty good. That's actually not too bad of a crate. It's pretty good.
I still didn't have a war skin made, so.
Oh, I had one, but I don't know if I got that in a crate or not.
Didn't the last crate we got had two war skins, maybe?
Maybe.
I know I had two sleeping bags.
Yeah, definitely had sleeping bags. Okay, where are we in relation to our island?
Oh,
that bird!
Our island right
the
there.
The black one.
Hmm.
Oh, I've only got knacker berries. Can you assist with this, please?
Yes. Coming. Right, we do need a jai. Where is it?
There you go. It's here. We may have a problem.
What being?
Spino.
Where?
Down there to the right. So I'm looking in that general direction now.
To the right? Where?
Over there. I'm looking in the general direction. It's down there. I saw it. I glimpsed it. Parasaur's running away in fear and terror.
No, the parasaur's running in fear because there's that raptor. No, it's Diplosaur. Dodobur.
See it?
No, I see something else.
What is it?
There's a trike stuck in a tree, catapulted onto the tree on our island. If you come down this way, you'll see.
Coming straight down.
I'm to your right. Did you get Dodo Bird, I take it?
Yes.
Over here.
Okay. I see you.
Do you see...
Oh, yeah.
That flew across... there's a Diplosaur on our island getting eerily close to our Dodo Birds. There's also a Diplosaur right here.
Kill it.
Ow.
Leveled up.
That's not even in a tree.
Leveled up.
That trike is floating on the water. Any mega piranhas? No. I'm gonna go kill the Diplosaurs getting eerily close to our dodo birds.
Okay. I'm also coming across with Drix.
Did you see where that trike is?
Yeah, I can see it. I'm gonna harvest it, but I can see it. Level 26, what the hell killed this?
Oh, it's an Oviraptor that's actually here.
No, that's okay then.
Bye, Oviraptor.
Come on, J-Bird. Take him now, J-Bird. Alrighty, I need to cook stuff. I have, no food.
Where do we want these other two campfires? Do you want them,
put them outside. Put them outside. Let's along say. With, kind of next to these two, maybe. Have you got much stone and flint?
I've got 7 stone and a couple of flint.
Do you want to fling the flint into the pestle and mortar and I'll make some spark powder?
Yeah, give me a second. Just giving, putting all the food on, because I've got like loads of food.
I'm also about to...
Where am I putting it?
Pestle and mortar.
Which is here.
I'm going to also increase the efficiency of our storage.
Hmm? Where's the hide going? I'll put the hide in here. I've got several water skins. And another sleeping bag. Where do you want the sleeping bag?
Put it in one of these boxes. Hello. Drix. Come here. What's our highest level dodo bird? I see 61 is so far the highest.
Come on, do you need spark powder?
I don't need it, but we will be using it.
Put there. Do we have metal anywhere?
Yeah, metal goes in this one, I think.
And I'll put...
metal goes in this one.
Knackerberries.
Knackerberries, pestle and mortar.
And stem berries.
Whatever you want. furthest box to the right.
Okay. Completely emptied out again. Also, we had some amount of meat cooking, just so you know.
Yes, did we? Well, tell you what. I'll bring some spark powder. How many campfires do we have? Two.
Three.
Three. Okay. So, I take this out, take that out, take that out, put that in. That should use for fuel. And now for this one, I will put that in, take that out. And for this one, I shall put that in.
Okay, so I'm just going to mark off Jai. Don't need Jai now.
Okay, don't need Jai.
I feel... Oh, Jesus.
What?
I thought a leaf. The way it was kind of bubbling along, I thought it was a raptor's head. I was just like, no, not now. Yeah, if like an alpha decided to like invade us, we'd be totally.
Oh, we'd be
also
dead.
The back area here is like perfect for storing megalodons.
Yeah.
What is that way over there? I think that's a little diplosaurus like on the edge of the beach on the other side. They're just kind of bobbling along there.
Just chilling away. Yeah, this would be good for our shark companions. Bit shallow though. Any problem?
Oh, that's what I should make.
What?
Do we have any seeds to make knackleberries yet?
I don't think so. Second box.
The knackleberries, but we don't have
no,
any
no
now.
Seeds yet.
No,
seeds.
I'll leave it just now, because I was going to get the like crop plots.
Okay. I'm trying to think. I need some more space.
We have four campfires.
Yeah. I mean, getting chilly.
Do you just think you needed more spears?
Yeah, actually, what I'm gonna do. Oh shit.
Can I make any? How many is it?
I'm gonna.
8 wood, 2 flint, 12 fiber.
Dismantle that. I'm gonna put one in here. Can I craft a campfire? What am I missing? Everything. Great. Okay, well, I'm gonna get the resource for a campfire. May as well.
1, 2, 3, 4. Amazing. Five. I'll give you 3 spears, by the way, when you're back.
Okay.
What do we need in? I'm almost close to another level, by the way.
Sweet. I think, to be honest, we kind of want to just build more of our shelter.
Yeah. All the sheltering. So we just need wood.
Don't know thatch. Okay.
Although, you know, this is... get back here now!
What?
Get back here now and look straight out the door. Oh, no, no. No. There's a spinosaur right behind that rock.
What rock?
Come here. I have your spears for you. You're going to need them in the next 2 seconds.
What rock?
The rock straight in front. Here you go.
Bollocks is there. I do not believe you.
All right, okay. Come here. Hi, Spino. It's a rainbow fin.
Yeah, I told you about that one. That was the one that was killing the parasaurs.
Yep. What are we going to do?
Shall I sacrifice myself to find out just how deadly this thing is going to be?
No, because I could make a spyglass.
Can you? You need crystal for that.
Yeah, I can make... Let's see. Spyglass. What do we need for it?
Crystal.
Where is it?
Crystal. Something you don't have.
Damn it. Well... I'm gonna just put the fiber back in the box. I'm gonna deposit the flint. How fast
shall I be a gentleman and a scholar and find out what level the spino is?
Are you just taking off all your clothes while you're at it?
Yep.
Try and lead it away. Oh dear. Because that would have quite a feast coming over here.
Yeah.
Maybe better to maybe put the dodos at the back then?
Maybe.
I quite like the look of that Spinosaur though. It's got like a rainbow fin.
Hmm, those are pretty funky.
Although it's like, it's actually damaged. It's got blood all the way down its neck. So I think the turtles are actually going to town on it. And we don't have any narcotics to knock that out though.
Nope. Right. Dodo birds, you have been gracious hosts. Tally-ho.
Oh my god.
I am going to try and lure it away.
Alright. he is kind of calmed down now, so... Or she.
Oh, no, I don't know. No, I don't know. It is me.
What?
There's a mega piranha eating my foot.
Oh, no.
I'm okay.
Just watch. There's a red Diplosaur over to your right.
Piss off.
It might be an Oviraptor because I can't tell from here. The Spinosaur is wandering backwards, so he's going to town on another turtle.
Well, I need to get some health back because I have a broken freaking leg. Freaking mega piranhas being dicks. There's a Parasaur, hey, buddy. I wonder if I can use
that.
You...
Spinosaur has literally killed about 10 other days.
Oh, no, don't come this way. No.
Do not notice me. Do not notice me either.
Right, Parasaur, come here. Parasaur, come here. Come here. Bring my shield. Yes, run that way. Yes. Yes, no.
I think it's eating the mega piranhas, but this is getting too close to our base.
I sent it a Parasaur as a sacrifice.
Is it eating it?
Yes.
You know what's also really not going to be good? If this comes onto this beach, you'll instantly see all these.
Yeah. Right. I'm now don't have a broken leg. Hey. Okay, I'm running. I'm trying to lead it away.
Did you just make it chase you?
Yes. Come here, you git. Clever girl. Oh, I can hear it.
Is it chasing
you? No, wait. I'm using... genius me.
What?
They have terrible turning circles.
Really?
Yes. Oh, no. Running.
You still alive?
Yes.
Oh, okay.
I'm going to starve, apparently. Let me get some berries. Oh, no. No berries. No time for berries. No time.
Are you okay?
Yes.
What level is it?
I don't know.
You're miles away. Holy crap, did that chase you that far?
It's still going.
It's still chasing you?
Yes, right. What level are you? You are level... I can't see. Blood and death.
Oh.
13. I'm spawning at my bed.
You deserve a sleep for that.
I fucking do.
I raised all the dodo birds, by the way. We have a lot of, like, level 40 dodo birds. Like, well, we've got level 57, and we've got
now,
level 18, 12, 20.
I don't know if...
Get level 62.
Get killed by a thing, does it then instantly know where you are? I don't know if that's the case or not.
I'm just going to have a little look. I've got 3 spears ready to poke it in the eye.
You're any more than that.
No, it's definitely not coming this way.
Yet.
Did you chase it down like the middle area, or did it chase you down the middle area? I'm assuming.
Oh no, it chased me.
Right down the middle.
Down the river to the right of us.
Okay.
Then into the forest.
Okay. So
I ran around that way to try and keep it away because
so
I'm
a bit safer just now.
Yeah, I did try. I did my best.
All right. I was going to, like, because I was raising all the melee damage on the dodo birds if I had to. I was like, just dodo army.
I'm going to put my sleeping bag inside the house and put it right.
Right. Okay, so more trees. Now that we're a bit more safer.
It's not the word I'd use. Safe is not the word. On the plus side, all of my things got refilled. So now I'm not hungry anymore. I'm not thirsty. I'm done good here.
What are we needing then?
Yeah. Don't really know. How about that? Mine.
It's just like kind of sitting there and we're like, hi. Goodbye. So what are we needing wise for wood and stuff?
Well, if we want to expand outside the back of Pride Rock, as I'm lovingly calling it, we're going to need more wood. All the wood. Right, take that, put in those, job done.
So what is the plan, sir? Obviously, guys, we're not going to be going anywhere near artifacts for the time being.
No, no, I'd quite like to not get eaten in a cave. Although, actually, no, maybe we could do a couple of them. Purely because we found that they weren't that difficult if you knew what you were doing.
Yeah, so... but it's the point of getting to them. We need a Petrodon, mostly.
Get back. Right. Let's put those in there. Put a water skin in there. Put those in there. Put that in there. Get the water skin, put that in there instead. And throw some junk into the sea.
Nope! Oh, god dang it.
It's done.
I didn't touch you! I didn't touch you, turtle!
Oh, god.
Turtle got pissed.
Coming to the rescue. Shall I bring the army of dodo birds? Just to see what they can do?
Yeah. It's a level 7, so they shouldn't really do too much, because I think our highest is like level, or lowest is like level 10.
Right, you ready?
Oh. Yeah. Oh my. Dodo's attack!
Attack! No, it's an attack, you jackasses.
No!
Ricks, Ricks, Hicks! That was brilliant, though.
They're all covered in blood.
Oh, my dodo-y friends. Right. Okay, well, I've got two of the corpses. Found the other one. There we go.
Got some hide.
Oh, an azure berry. Thank you. So... Come on in, guys, back to base. Assemble the minions. Alright, let's wait for those guys to come back.
They are just going up in level by sitting there, so how we lost three of them? I know it's Fricks was lost. And Hicks, wasn't it?
W, H, and...
F.
F.
Alright. We will replace them. The Brotherhood shall stand for...
That was brilliant though, just watch them.
Turtle was just like, ugh.
There's so many.
I've got three spears, I'm all good. I do need food, holy crap.
Oh, there's a whole bunch in the crate over here.
I've got some here. One, two, three. Nom, nom, nom. They're so high leveled. Or some. We didn't lose like the high level ones, did we? The level 57, 30, 20.
Like around about like the 15-ish mark, I think it was. 15 and 7 and 10.
Shall we hold fast there for another episode, sir?
Yeah.
We shall see you next time, folks. You're about to pick on that parasaur next episode, aren't you?
No.
See you next time.
Bye.